Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars! Mughal! Give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
All set. You sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hands. Please. We see your boy.
Hey! Dars! Dars for Azumo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Nothing. We're getting close. Quiet.
What's that urge?
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
Or the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! Thirsty!
Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot fit to him. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka! If he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Alone. Just let me go! Don't hurt me!
The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Chiharvo!
Yasumbe! And you!
Beat me!
Brother! Samurai!
Please, I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please! Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No.
I can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Looking for me?
Oh!
horses. They're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azumo Bay.
What a good horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Going to die.
fighting ahead. Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings. And bodies.
They'll have to do.
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. The Mongols are gone, for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord Zakai, Yuna.
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly, with no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife.
Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Come and fight!
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide! Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here!
Then Negum Ben.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Negium Harsinta.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka! Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back. You're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Samurai? Tell the truth. I want your friends.
We don't know him.
Chiharu!
I owe you.
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Ah!
We have to stop them.
Okay,
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Ghost, save us.
Where do we hide now?
You don't. Fire up your forge, and get back to making strong komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. I will save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. You will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news. Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the Ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
For war, save your uncle.
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. The rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it the Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone see the samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Iruzo. Let's see what we can do.